take it as far as it goes. And I came out of the woods. Didn't think we'd make through. I was trying, but I could not remember the last time I'd seen your eyes so blue.
I got one more, guys. This one's one that I wrote when I was 19 years old, which is so inappropriate, it's all right. Vince Gill, who produced my Like a Rose album, I was going in, I know, right? Whew, I still can't believe it. But I went in and was playing him songs, and I had this song called Weed Instead of Roses. And I was like, you're not gonna like it, and he listened to it and was like, I won't produce your record unless you cut Weed Instead of Roses. And I said, will Amy care? He said she will, so okay. And anyway, here it is. This is my version of a love song. Thank you all from the bottom of my heart for coming on. Song and I'll always sing it and it kind of fills my heart, and anyway, I just like to sing it very last. So this is called Hickory Wind. Thank you all again. I love you.